You're rolling, aren't you? Mm-hmm. You're crazy, man. Listen, here we are, Siedem Pokus. Man, it's colder than yesterday. Fantastic, look at the people here. Oh my God, brilliant, absolutely brilliant. And we're gonna warm everyone up with a TARKA DAL. This is going to sunshine. Oh. Thank you all. This is a video that we just spontaneously decided on. And today, like I said, we're gonna cook a red lentil dal soup, which is, first of all, vegetarian, vegan, super, super, super healthy, like you don't believe it, and will warm you up unbelievably. So here we go. We're gonna start. So, red lentils, healthy, packed with flavor. That's what they are. Sunshine. They cook very quickly. And this is what we do. Wash them. You must wash them. Wash them thoroughly. So all the water goes out, it becomes clear, and then just water in it, like so. There we go. And we just let it go. Now, this is called TARKA DAL. TARKA DAL is what it means. Dal is lentils. The red, yellow, green lentils. The TARKA is the sauce, and that's what we're gonna make now. You can adjust your TARKA to whichever way you like. By the way, I'm on a skating rink here. It's like, look at this. It's amazing. This is good. Nice hot pan, onions. Slice up your onions, like so. Some oil goes in there, like so. There we go, cumin seeds. Yeah, they go in. Oh, you see that? Lots of cumin, 2 tablespoons. Give it a mix. That's it. Sunshine, you got a crackle? That's what you want. And now, you start to smell the little cumin aroma, the warm aromas. That's exactly what you want. So here we go, lovely. Onions. So, sizzle. That's what we want. Onions in. Now the smells are coming. Now, next, ginger and garlic. Always love a bit of ginger. Chosnik. We take some chosnik, like so. Get a knife, bang, ready. And then slice. Now, what you can do, winter ginger pishna. Pishna. Here we go. I'm going to take a nice piece of ginger, just slice it off. Really thin, really nice. Now, you can put the garlic and ginger together and just mince it up together. Perfect. Ginger and garlic, yeah? 50-50 is the best recipe. And then, like I said, get the onions going. But don't film that one. Okay, done. So, with the ginger and garlic, straighten. Look at that. That is flavours. That's the smell. That's what you want. Healthy, delicious. Just to give it a little flavour, I like to take a bit of chilli. Just a little. Delicate flavour of chilli. And there we go. Straight in. say hello. Hey guys, how are you?
Hi.
Give me a kiss.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Let's just mix that all together now and we just get ready for our spices. We're going in straight in with some turmeric. Lovely. Now some coriander powder. Loads of that in there. Oh yeah, love it. Now let's think about a bit of, I think chili powder. Paprika chili powder is going in. Not too much. Garam masala. That's your chipotle spices. Nice warm, get that in. And now, add a touch of water. That's it. So that it just sticks together. Oh, the aromas. Take our passata and that goes all the way, all of that in. That's it. Straight into that mixture. You mix that around, that's it. Pinch of salt. Like I said, we're mixing all these flavors, letting them get married together. Mm. Oh, sunshine, I'll tell you something. That's perfect, mate. Boom, that's nice, mate. You throw some bay leaves in there. That's it. Stir it all in. Now, look at these lentils. I've been about 20 minutes now and they're just firm. And now you get your tarka and that goes straight in. Everything, the chilies, the dried chilies, the bay, everything. Straight in there. That tarka. And look at this. Gorgeous, mate. You've got chilies, dried chilies in there. Now presentation, in the middle of the bowl. That's it, just like that. The aromas of this, I can tell you now. Beautiful, give it a little clean. Here we've got some lovely fresh coriander now. It's frozen a bit. Slice it up, and that goes straight in the middle. Let's grab a chili. We just split this in half, out over the top. Guys, now that is what I'm telling you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that is what we call tarka dal. Guys, here you go. That's tarka dal done. Delicious, beautiful, healthy, and amazing. Just like to say, thanks for subscribing. Love the comments, love everything. As usual, Sunshine's here, PK Productions. Love you, man. Thank you for everything. Thank you for doing it all. Cheers. See you next time.